I remember when I was growing up, we didn't have a clock in our house. We used to use the train. Our whole timing was based upon when the train leaves or when the train comes, and all the timing aspects of our activities that governed by the train schedule.
Goa was ruled by Portuguese for almost 400 years. My mother used to tell me stories. There were some relatives on her side that were actively fighting, meaning having guns and trying to kill Portuguese soldiers. And, you know, that's a real freedom fighters.